this tutorial, you will understand how to connect and use your mobiLink interface from Softang with the SMT70 tablet and Field Xpert tool from Anderson Hauser for accessing PROFIBUS PA field devices and perform asset management. As you first see in this video, the SMT70 tablet and the mobiLink are delivered in the same packaging. Please unpack the devices and start the Windows tablet. Our demo setup is as follows. Several PROFIBUS PA devices are connected to field bus coupler and a power conditioner. After having inserted the wires in the dedicated field bus ports, we connect the mobiLink in parallel to the field bus coupler. Activate the Bluetooth connection by pressing on the button for 3 seconds. After having connected the wires and started the Bluetooth pairing mode, open your Windows Bluetooth settings on your tablet and start adding the new Bluetooth device. The pairing process will recognize the mobiLink and connect to it. After having connected the mobiLink interface to your tablet, you will need to activate the license for PROFIBUS PA. Launch the mobiLink Manager tool. The connected interface should appear in the list. Click on Read to get the licensing information. If the license has not been activated previously, select the license file and import it into the tool. Click on Transfer License after having selected the proper file. Under Licenses, you should then be able to read PA Valid License. Launch the Field Xpert tool. Select Assistant, then PROFIBUS, and Softang mobiLink. The Anderson Hauser tool will then open the Softang COM DTM. The PROFIBUS PA settings can be adapted to your environment. In case you have several mobiLink interfaces connected to the same tablet, please select specific serial number with the dedicated interface. Click on the red icon to start communicating with all devices connected to the trunk. All field devices connected to the trunk will be detected and displayed in the tool. Be sure to have installed all devices' DTMs accordingly. In our case, 16 devices have been discovered. Click on the device and select the vendor-specific DTM for starting the asset management. In our example, we selected the Serabar M from Anderson Hauser. Several options are then available over the different tabs: Program Function, DTM Functions, Additional Functions, and Device Report. Those features are vendor specific and related to the DTM file. In our demonstration, we select DTM Functions and then Simulation. That feature can be selected for commissioning purposes, for example. After having finished your configuration and parametrization, you are able to save the device report. Click on the top right Device Report. All settings will be saved in an electronic file. Select a folder and name your file for future use. The report can be used to compare two configurations of the device or be sent to your cloud application for data analytics and preventive maintenance. This concludes the application use of the combination of mobiLink interface from Softang and the SMT70 tablet and Field Xpert tool from Anderson Hauser. Further information can be found on our website, industrial.softang.com. Thank you for your attention.